Hey family, this is Pastor Dury, your lead pastor. And whether you're watching this right here in this service, whether you're watching it on Facebook, YouTube, or on our website, I just want to let you know that I'm excited about our new series that we're getting ready to kick off today. And so to all of our visitors, whether you're visiting us during this series, we want you to know that this will be an epic, encouraging, and enlightening time as we prepare to study from the topic heroes. And God gave me something interesting, especially as we just came out of Easter celebrating the death, the burial, and the resurrection. And He told me, because heroes, we can now be heroes, because the same Spirit that raised Christ Jesus from the dead is the same Spirit that now dwells on the inside of us. And then He said that the works that He has done, we shall be able to do also. But He didn't stop there, because He says, greater works than these shall we do. And I believe that the world needs heroes. God is looking for a remnant, revolutionary people that He can raise up to bring a new standard and start a revolution in this generation. Are you a part of that call? Are you a part of that remnant? Because God's looking for heroes. One action could alter the entire course of history. And so from this month on, from April 15th to May 13th, we're going to end it on Mother's Day, and we're going to have a grand celebration as we come out of this series. And of course, this series is going to be taken and based from the book of Judges, because the Bible says that God raised up judges to deliver His people. And I believe that God's raising up you and I to bring deliverance and to bring change and to raise the standard in this generation. So Clearwater, buckle your seatbelts. Make sure that your tray tables are in their upright and locked positions, because we're getting ready to take off into a new series called Heroes.